Hello everyone! Welcome back to another Club Penguin rewritten secrets video. So, we are finally... Oh, wait, I have here. Rock the Goth wants to be my buddy, of course. So, I bring you today the secrets for the new Penguin style for March 2019. So, without further ado, let's go and I'll show you all the secrets. We also have here some new player card backgrounds, like the St. Patrick's one and the balloons. They look pretty awesome as always. And we are here on the first page. So the first secret here is on this light bulb over here. So you click on this pot and you are able to buy the pot of gold for 200 coins. A lot of money. The next secret is on this purple penguin. So you click right here on this white circle. And you can get the Patty's Hat for 350 coins. The last secret in this page is on the green penguin. So you click right here on this spot. And you get the green bow tie for 60 coins. Pretty awesome. Going to this next page. The first secret on this page is on this green penguin's hoodie. So you click just right here on this green line. And you get the green top hat for 300 coins. The next one is right behind this yellow penguin on this tree. So you click on the tree right here. And you get the blue turtleneck for 440 coins. And the third secret on this page is on this blue penguin's wristwatch. So you click on it. And you unlock the Viking helmet for 750 coins. And as you all know, if you click it 4 different times, you will unlock the blue Viking helmet for 1200 coins. Pretty awesome. Going to the third page, the first secret is on here where it says each. So you click on the A and you get the 3D glasses for 50 coins. A pretty cool item to have. The next one is on this purple penguin's hoodie. So you click right here on this spot. And you are able to buy the bunny slipper for 200 coins, one of my favorite items. The last secret on this month's catalog is on the eyes of this blue penguin, so if you click on it, you can get the Dizzy for 500 coins. And if we go a little bit further into the catalog, we have here the item of the month, which is the green duffel coat for 1400 coins. Pretty cool looking. We also have here penguins at work, so you can get the pet shop apron if you want. And yeah, I think that is it for this video, everybody. I hope you enjoyed all the secrets that I showed you. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, it's very much appreciated. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I'm very close to hitting 400 subscribers. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in my next video, everybody. Bye-bye!